Hello and welcome, guys. I will continue with the classic campaign of Grand Ages Rome. I will play the Walls of Ancyra, and that would be for
the
now.
War goes well. I have trampled the Pontic army at sea and on land. I will now follow Mithridates into Pontus and take his capital. The enemy is desperately trying to outmaneuver us in hope of escaping their fate. An army is marching towards Ancyra. Their goal is to cut us off from fresh troops and supplies. You must hold the city until the arrival of the reinforcement sent by the Senate. Ancyra must not fall.
Okay, you heard the man. We have a bonus objective. And we must survive for 40 minutes. We also have things pre-built here. It's really nice. Let's see if the attacks will come. From which, okay, I think the attacks will be randomly generated. So I guess we will have to protect this side. Nevertheless, guys. Low food quality. I don't distribute food. So let's take care of that issue. Let's make butcher shop. And the hell, guys. Let's start here. I will make a lot of logging sheds. This will produce wood. We didn't have wood for what we wanted. Now we will need around, let's see, 10 logging sheds. Damn. Not all of them are at their food capacity. Where's that water supply here? Let's make another slave market. And at this slave market, I will make brickworks. This will produce wood. I just don't want to waste any of my good citizens. It's cheaper this way, guys. It's much cheaper and much practical, I would say. Let's see, I have three. Okay, one more. And I finally can make that bakery I always wanted to make. I already can make troops, but I don't want to make that type of troops. I want military academy technology. Military academy, okay. I want the military academy. So far so good. Or not. We'll just make the audium. And we will rely on temples. Wait. I don't know it. I didn't have a mill. How inconvenient for me. This building is on fire. Let's destroy it. This building doesn't have plebs to function. Now we must build up our city. I don't like the way this city was started. If it was me from the very beginning, I would have had a different approach. Let's change the word first to Equite. They are much better. Are we under attack? I doubt. Hostile, okay, we are under attack. God damn it. And so they are coming. Oh, we have the land advantage here. Actually, I want to a military academy, guys. I might be a bit crazy, but the military academy will provide us with stronger troops. So we are under attack. No kidding me. They are destroying my wood production. Yeah, if I send them one by one, I would actually suffer a lot. Nevertheless, let's make a bakery. Butcher shop, an audium, and a temple. All this will help us. Oh, and I need fountains. Hell yeah. Let's make a marble, I mean a stone, and the marble thingy. Actually at warfare, Let's research more things. Do you see any more units coming? I don't. Materials, wood. Okay. I'm gonna enter a bankrupt estate, and boy, that's gonna be hard to exit. Don't worry. The Equite houses are providing better workforce, so that's why I want them. For the bakery, for the butcher shop. An attack is coming. Okay, we have time to change that. Smith. The enemies are approaching. The state of bankruptcy ended. That's gonna start again. What level are my squads? 4 and 6. Nice. I will need to keep it that way. God damn it. I must go after the archers. They are the most dangerous things in the world. Thank you. You're butchering me. I must start trading. Oh, another attack? No, we're still under attack here. No, we're under attack from the other side now. Oh, let's get over there, guys. So afterwards, any details here? I'm gonna have a shortage. Really, really soon. No way. Can't believe that. I should have made stone towers and everything. Is it too late now, I wonder? I'll be under attack from... Oh. Okay, this problem that I'm having here might get too big. It's not easy, guys. It's not easy at all. Buy wood. How is it now? Better? No. It is still taking ages. And we don't have ages. Okay, no longer need to buy, so I will start selling goods. I must check the minimap like hell. Okay, things are back on track. I can make Praetorian guards. Low entertainment can only mean one thing. How about I make another odium? Any more units coming? Okay, we must resist 18 more minutes. Bankruptcy state. Oh, they're happy now, huh? Let's train them. Although they are extremely... They have 3 level 8 squads. I already have 2. Very soon I'll have more than 2. Looks like I will survive. Okay, enemies are coming. I don't have denarii for Praetorians. Not yet. Yeah, they're coming from that side as well. They're gonna be so dead. Okay, I'm gonna go with the archers here. Objective completed. Okay, I have 8 squads, but very high level. Fifteen more minutes, everyone. Let's train a little. A Let's even build some walls. Yeah. Yeah, the stone walls would have been made my life a lot more easier. But it depends a lot on you if you build them or not. I'm going after their archers first. Any more enemies coming? No. None of them theirs. So right now it's not about having a big economy anymore. Just having some troops to defend your ass. And it looks like I managed to do so quite easily. I want to make something grandiose. Something like that. That implies a lot of work. Thirteen more minutes. I'm an idiot. I should have made a big farm here, not a butcher shop. An audium and a temple. And the bakery and the butcher shop. Okay. I'm under attack. Look at this, guys. Amazing! See, that's why I love this game. They have a special attack as well. The Hastati have a special attack. What I just did right now will increase my economy a lot. I have a temple. Nice. Ten more minutes, everyone. I will go for that milestone. I want to open new trade routes. And after I open new trade routes, I will take advantage of the situation and I will increase my income. Okay, I'm under attack here. Those guys are really weak. I need more wood, guys. Obviously, I'm not doing that great at wood production. Let's see. Very good. 8 more minutes. Not that hard, I guess. We are almost there. No workers, really. Okay, guys, we have a wood shortage. Which hopefully I will fix now. Didn't fix it. Okay, now I did fix it. And I'm gonna build this slave market here. And take huge advantage of this space. Need to massively produce wood. I'm gonna keep 2 squads here and 2 squads here, just in case they are attacking me again. Slave market has been built. Now they are mine. I cannot drag any water in this area. And I need water so badly. I can make a Circus Maximus. This will increase the overall happiness of all my units. Hell yeah! Army on the move. They're gonna die before they reach anything. Oh, and here I have to fight. It's okay, it's okay. Think there will be this attack. And the last attack will be with camel guys from that direction. They're running away. Okay. Another battle. One. Plague. Okay, plague hit me. Because there is no water. I suppose I saw that one coming. Yeah, plague hit me, but it's okay. Gonna make one more unit just to be sure. One more minute, guys. One more minute. Yeah, so I forgot putting water. I mean, I didn't forget, I just didn't have any water over there. But at least now they have an entertainment building. One more minute. This is my new unit. Let's tell them to train. Forty seconds. Here they come, guys. I will not have peace until they did. Damn it. Yeah, plague hit all of us. Nice. And I won, guys. Thank you a ton for watching, and make sure to subscribe for more videos with Grand Ages Rome and other great strategy games. And if you wish to buy the game, there is a link in the description just for you. Take care, bye bye.